call, we would have known something by now.
He missed his birthday.
He missed his birthday. His birthday. That's not like him.
Detectives in Cleveland's 4th District say Bruno Collins was last seen driving his white 2005 GMC Envoy. The SUV, which does not have a functioning GPS, was last captured by surveillance cameras on Christmas Eve. And Bruno's cell phone was turned off and has not been used since that day. Police are now asking for the public's help.
They may have seen something, you know, they may have noticed something after seeing, you know, maybe seeing this on the news, that they might say, you know what, I do remember something on Christmas Eve that, or the vehicle, I seen that vehicle.
The investigation into the disappearance of Bruno Collins revealed that his debit card was used on Christmas Eve around 12:45 p.m. at this Family Dollar store at West 65th and Clark. Surveillance cameras show a man and a woman who used Bruno's card to make a total of $275 in purchases and cash back. Detectives say the couple knew Bruno's PIN number, which makes them very concerned about his well-being.
It leads to me a lot of questions as to why somebody else is using that card and not him, especially when the family says he would never give up his PIN number. I'm just worried, and I'd like to talk to those people that have used that card and to get them identified so I can talk to them to see if they may know.
Oh, my God.
I just really, really hope
you can
survive. If anybody
really
know where he at, just please
see that.
Point us to the right direction. That's all we want. That's all we want is Uncle Bruno. Just the fact of us not knowing where he at is just like heartbreak.
This ended tragically, y'all, that Bruno was found about a month like a little more than a week after this reported missing. And flipping, I had to get that down because I'm so glad that link is up. That video of those suspects is integral. Please, 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 please share this link. It's not easy to find on a Google search. I had to share a link that I had seen before and dig it back up, but I found it and now it's on this tape. It's going on my YouTube. Please, please, please check a look at those suspects. Please, please, please. Bring justice to this family. All right, lots of love. Loves. Mwah. Justice for Bruno.